Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Today we are praying for our brothers and sisters who have gone before us. We pray for Bernice and Stanley Miss, Mario Acetura, George H. Engel, Essene Engel, Jose and Pedro Nunez, Julia Cantino, Rose E. Minusco, Joseph and Consoleta Leuzzi, Paul and Mario Nelson, Margaret Freeman, Patricia and Morton Anderson, Carolina and Thorgood Winger, George Kepchar, Charles Green, the Gregg family, the Laporta family, the Larson family, the Stanford family, the Line family, the Malisky family, the Malone family, Andre Rapaz, Joseph Bokunzlau, Helen and James Kunin, Ella and Herbert McGannon, Thomas Kunin, Julia Reyes, Plaridel Reyes, Elizardo Reyes, Jose Soto, Terrence M. Corby, Elizabeth Feeney, Dorothy W. Holland, Kathleen Pisatello, Richard J. Barr Jr., Eliso Santos, Evelyn Rubin Tagorda, Mary A. and Edward G. Wario, Carolyn Lawson, David J. Mullen Jr., Leonor Claudio Corazon Rustizzo Pasita Harold and Emilio Cusina, Michelle Harca, Ricardo Villanueva, Kathleen Patrick Joyce, John Caroline Frank Edward Walter Sophie Chitowski, Hope and Henry Bartnick, Henry Raban, Charles Sprinkle, Walter and Betty Mikowski, Gerald Mack, Albert and Jesse Pullman, Herman and Mary Pullman, Marcianne Wegman, John Weimer, Mary and Jim Schmider, Joseph Coffey, Colleen Yosek, the Shayer and Whittington family, Ted P. Jennings, Louis Fancillo. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Eternal rest grant unto them, O Lord, and let the perpetual light shine upon them. May their soul and all the souls of the faithful departed, through the mercy of God, rest in peace. Let us pray. O God, who willed that your only begotten Son, having conquered death, should pass over into the realm of heaven, grant, we pray, to your departed servants, that with the mortality of this life overcome, they may gaze eternally on you, their Creator and Redeemer. We ask this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and is with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God, forever and ever. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.